going on, everybody? Started off the video with the crash. What is going on, everybody? Today we're gonna be doing another Sleeping Dogs video, guys. We're gonna be doing another Sleeping Dogs video, guys. We've been doing pretty good on the views and everything on Sleeping Dogs. I just want to say, guys, thank you guys for all the love and support that you guys have been giving. What the heck? This level was crazy on sharing and everything. I just want to say that. Thank you guys for all the love and support you guys have been giving. I really appreciate it. Really just received a lot of positive vibes in this channel and everything. And I just want to say thank you guys and all the subscribers and all the people that, helped me to get here. I just want to say thank you guys for that, really.
Wait, get down here.
Jesus, Ricky, what's happening?
It's the 18K. They're all over the damn place. They're trying to kill Uncle Bo.
Shit.
What? I'm not getting on no dang limo. I'm getting on your bike. Man, the car. No. Might not even make it the way I'm driving. Once I get there, they tell me to go to upstairs and I'm like, okay.
Where the fuck is Uncle Paul?
I don't know!
Where the fuck is Uncle Paul?
He's over there!
The guy pointed at the wall. How do I get the gun? That was a big mistake. Even when I try to get the gun, the guy just shoot me out of nowhere.
Who's that asshole?
Hey, Uncle!
Shoot my face off? For some reason, I just don't see that happen.
What the heck? You need the ammo though. Really need that ammo. Is there no ammo? Here it goes. Here goes the guys. Oh, no ammo. Probably 7 more.
Hey! We got that guy! He looks like one of them!
One guy over here. I'm gonna jump out and I'll get all of them. Okay. Wait. I'm trying to get this bomb thing. There we go. Oh, the fire extinguisher. Had to get that guy. The heck? This guy is sick. From what? just wait now.
You, just bring her.
Come on. Oh, what the heck? Oh. Oh, that's where I gotta go. Yo, it's my Uncle Poe's. I'm not getting Uncle Poe today.
Whoa, easy. 18K shut off the power. Uncle Poe is on life support. If we don't get backup power running right away, he won't make it. Okay, look, there's a control station down the hall. I'm on it. These guys are beginning to annoy me. Can we lock this place up? I'll take care of it. I got you covered.
You made it. That's just screwed on. Nothing going on, just hacking it. Don't worry, ma'am. Also, got time remaining. Oh, crap. Four, I already tried four here, so one. Nope. Seven. Yeah, seven. Seven, no. And then this is one, right? Yeah. So this is it wrong. What is it talking about? Wait a minute, this is 4, this is 6, and this is 7. Oh.
Oh, right,
I don't
right.
know what was going on with me right there,
guys. Wait, give me a hand!
And I'm over here thinking like, what the heck? Is this thing with him? No!
Over here! I got you covered!
Oh, I got you. And there's more people on the
They're coming in behind us!
These are guys on the left coming out, I'm seeing. Oh no, they won't come out. Oh, I got one of these. Look at that, man, I'm getting stuck.
Clear,
him.
Come on!
The fucking did it.
I think we're clear. That was close. Nice work.
No, man. We just got lucky.
Where was our backup? Now, who's looking out for us?
Fuck. No one ever looks out for you in this town. I don't know, man. Feels like the game has changed. Used to be a brotherhood. There was a code, even amongst rival triads. Now we're killing each other at weddings, even in a fucking hospital. And for what? Shit. Let's get out of here. More cops.
Kiddo, kiddo! Muyo!
Just flipped over out of nowhere. Next thing I know, it's wheels on fire. Next thing I know, explosion.
There's a lot of it. I'm beginning to dislike.
Yeah, I'll go right. Try to look back at the whatever it was, and I can't for some reason. I'm just trying to look at like what the heck is that?
There's a lot of them. I'm beginning to dislike. Fuck.
It's so weird. This is gonna be the main problem in this video right here.
Fuck! There's a lot of them!
I'm beginning to dislike them.
I don't know why the car's like flipping like that, dude. I don't understand that part.
There's a lot of
people. I'm beginning to dislike.
I think we're clear now. I'm glad you showed up, Wei.
I appreciate you calling. So what's next?
It's up to Uncle Po. But I'm guessing war.
Yeah, but guess who? Now those guys were 18K. I'm starting to wonder. A lot of people stand to benefit if Uncle Po never leaves the hospital.
He might walk out of there alive.
I hope so. Well, look, I'll drop you here. Cops might be watching the place. Hey, Ricky. Keep it tight. There aren't that many decent guys left in this gang.
All right, see you, bye.
$5,000 in scandal report on Ricky Wong. That mission felt like it took forever. Jeez, man. Oh, it doesn't say what the next mission is, but it says we gotta go to bed. That's all it says. Go to bed. I'll go ahead and end it here, guys. Alrighty, guys. I hope you guys do enjoy this video. And if you are new and want to see more videos like these, then hit the subscribe button and that notification bell, guys. And I hope you guys do have a good day or night. And peace.